If I tell you how this place used to look like just before the lockdown, but now you see, the place looks so beautiful. I don't know how these trees grew too fast. They were just planted in 2020. Just 3 years from now, see how they are looking so beautiful. See how they made this. This is where you can park your bicycle or motorbike. You can see people parking their bicycles here. So guys, these beautiful trees you see here, plus even this road, was just worked on during lockdown. And see how they have grown. See how nice and beautiful they are right now. These roads are supposed to be worked on by KCCA. KCCA is Kampala City Authority. Just look the way they are. Hey! This is the pedestrian lane, and that is where the motorbikes and vehicles are supposed to be passing.
Thank you. Passport Express 1, Passport Express 2, Passport Express 1.